Let me ask you to close, if I may, with a prediction. It's 2009, 10 years from today. Is the government of the United States bigger or smaller?
Smaller.
Your ideas are winning?
No. The internet is going to make it harder and harder to collect taxes.
How come?
Because you'll be able to evade taxes. You'll be able to do your deals in the Cayman Islands.
So the internet, so...
At the moment, I see the internet as the most likely source of a smaller government.